Seriously, G? No wreath, no Christmas tree, no menorah. So sad.
So sad.
Why, because I don't get sucked into the commercialism of the holidays?
Because you're too lazy to decorate.
Excuse me?
Oh, yeah, you're a regular Martha Stewart.
Thank you. Can we go now?
Are you freaking kidding me? John V.A. sends you a Christmas card from prison?
Every year. But you don't get one?
The only other card that you receive is from a one-armed psychopath who wants to kill you?
Well, it's the thought that counts. My aliases get lots of cards.
And why is it next to my family?
It's the spirit of the season. Plus, I mean, you know, it's a funny card, see? Snowman's melting in the jacuzzi.
Morning, Sam.
Morning, Joelle.
Christmas came early.
This is none of my business.
Nope.
But seeing as Joelle is a friend of Michelle and me.
Pretty sure I'm a friend of you and Michelle.
You are, and I don't want to see either one of you get hurt. You said you were breaking up with
me. I am. I did, but we're both going to be alone for the holidays, and...
You're coming to my place.
That is not the same.
Nothing says peace on earth and goodwill toward men like a booty call.
Well, tis the season. Here. This'll cheer you up. Put the nose on the front, antlers on the windows. Makes your car look like Rudolph.
The hell it does.
Oh, I get it. You give me grief over how I decorate my house, but when I get you a gift to get you in the holiday spirit...
I'm not putting reindeer antlers and a Rudolph nose on my car!
It's Christmas!
It's stupid. I'm warning you, don't do it! Seriously, don't put that on my car. Come on, G. It's coming off as soon as we get to work. You play too much, man.
All right, well, now it is gonna look stupid with just one antler. Now, I should take you in for littering.